Alright, step one, to shake your bottle. Step two, apply a few droplets of it onto your disc. I normally go four. Step three, smear these all around your disc. Step four, wait a few minutes.